This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. The Christ mind that was in Jesus once declared, "Your Father knoweth what you have need of before you ask." So before you pray, beg, plead, affirm, or ask in any way for God's help or intervention, God knows what you have need of. Now, what you have need of in God's all-knowing mind may be the same or a variation of what you could ask for, or perhaps even the exact opposite. Always remember this. With few exceptions, when people ask God for something, it is their personal ego which is asking. How or if God responds is first a matter of what a person's soul needs. If you have become aware of your soul's needs, then God's answer, coming forth or not, will be something that you understand is for your greater good, the long-term good, that of your eternal soul. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that the presence of God within me at the center or nucleus of my mind knows exactly my every need at every moment of this lifetime and beyond through eternity. For I am a living individualized manifestation of the presence of God that I am asking for, whatever I ask for. Therefore, let me realize that whether I receive what I ask for or do not is not a matter of what my personal ego thinks is best, but what God knows is best for the eternal progression of my soul. Whatever that might be it in health, be it in financial circumstances, be it in any area of my life, God indeed knows best. And in that knowingness, I accept whatever it is that is taking place in my life, knowing that it is for my greater good. Knowing that if things are difficult, if things are painful, physically, psychologically, spiritually, whatever it might be, that in the long run, God knows what I have need of, and whatever it is for my long-term greater good. For this realization, this day or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today, this eternal moment, and always.